Egypt has had its first case of the potentially deadly Middle East Respiratory Syndrome. It was found in an Egyptian who'd recently returned from Saudi Arabia. The virus, which can cause coughing, fever and pneumonia, has spread from the Gulf to Europe and has already caused over 90 deaths.